Hey guys, Casual Gamer here, and here we are trying to do the weekly version of Destructors. Let me just basically queue up Destructors Rise. Yeah, there we go. People pull buffs. I don't think anyone set up a feast with the buff, so we try to actually speed this as fast as possible and try to actually get some nice moves up there. But it will take some time. Just get this buff and we'll take some time. What happened here? My recount is acting kind of weird. Okay, there you go. Yeah, so Destructor's Rise is actually, I find it okay, all things considered, but it's kind of annoying because people keep flying around, so you have to go chase them down, especially if you're there. But if you just get the dot, we are now global. So feast. Is anyone setting up a feast? I'm just gonna quickly look up the tables here. It seems okay. Majority of these guys are dishing out okay damage. I mean, it's not the highest. Because I just recently joined and they started without me, so. Right into Zakun, so So right now I'm just gonna quickly check to see if the loot if loot actually makes sense. If it actually makes sense for me to actually go and get the bonus loot. But one second, I'm just gonna quickly check the table. Seems like a few people left, so they're continuously trying to look for people to backfill. That's just the nature of pubs. Wait, let's see, who am I fighting here? I guess I should pass on this. This is us trying to actually head towards that. Oh man. Let's really quickly check out the structure. These guys are so fast. Lots of stuff, but not a great stuff. I think about melee, you can get a like sort of up close and personal, which has a lot of fire. Oh, looks like we might actually wipe here. Yeah, it's getting out of hand, I think. Item upgraded, so I have a better. But I think the one I have is actually better than this one. I think so. So finally we're here to kill Mamra again. You know, I think mine's better, slightly. Finally, a feast for us to kind of sit down and eat. This is what we came for, man. Yeah, normal's actually pretty good. The loots are okay. There's really no, there's no weapons, unfortunately. I'm looking for a weapon. Betting was up. Hear myself actually. So yeah, this fight essentially is the it's actually one of, I think this fight is actually roughly the same level as Archimonde, just because these guys, you know, like the amount of ads that come are pretty ridiculous, man. Like there's like there's at any given point in time there's always like 3-4 Inferno. So the goal, and then what they do is they actually teleport somewhere else, right? And then, you know, they disassemble and then they reassemble again, which, you know, it's really tedious because you gotta run all the way there, and then there's like, you know, blight on the floor and kind of things. So there's like fell fires and whatnot. So I'm actually taking a bit more damage than that. Holy cow, these guys are cool. Okay, so we're good for now, and just gotta kill a couple more Infernos, and then that's when, that's where, Mamra, there you go, he's gonna respawn, and this is what's gonna start the fight. So essentially you wanna DPS the, all of the adds down first, and then you'll go on them, but then eventually he would actually have more adds to actually come along the way. And that's why you're doing your very best to kind of cope with it. Because I don't think that there's ever a point where there's gonna be no adds. There's always gonna be adds. I think at any given point in time there's always gonna be adds, so unlike other bosses. Okay, refresh my Inferno's coming down too. so many versions. Oh man, so many ads. But I think actually this for most of pop groups, I think this group is actually not too bad. If anything, I might be under DPSing instead of these guys. Fear for a couple of seconds and then we get dragged back. Nope, actually never mind, we're not at the phase yet, but oh man, we're damaged. They're only partially there too, man. Eventually, so in a bit, what he's gonna do is he's gonna call down a huge number of infernals, and that's what kind of disperse and do and kill ads. But so far, I haven't seen anything crazy yet. Yeah, this group's actually pretty good. This group's actually really good. Or decent, actually. I can't say really good, because the good ones are actually in raids, in actual guilds, and then they do like raids on a, I don't know, on a Wednesday or whatever, or a Saturday or whatever, whatnot. Almost there, one third. And then once you kill him, I think what happened? Yeah, so actually we're not even at the phase yet, so I'll explain to you know when the phase actually comes. So okay, here he comes. Oh, so this would be closer to like phase 3 now, where he'll summon just a crap ton of Inferno, see? Like what he's doing here. And the goal here is to DPS him down, or try to clear ads, or a little bit of a both. Just to kind of make sure it works, so. So now he's below 25 life, I can actually just... Okay, never mind, he's gonna attempt to push us off the... Oh, fudge. Yeah, so that spell basically gets you to it pushes you away. So it's up to the tank to kind of make sure that the position of Mamoroth is actually not near any edges. So at that point he should actually move people to the middle. But so this is technically the tank's fault, but really it's actually our fault as well for standing nearby. I actually thought I actually had enough leeway, so then I don't actually like run off the cliff, but it's too bad. So here we are just trying to wait for summons. So in the meantime, I'm just going to take a look at the various different loot tables that you can have for Mamoroth. Which is, I mean, it's not bad unless someone battle reses me, and I'll be more than happy to DPS. Otherwise, there's nothing more I can do. Oh, there we go. So that's not too bad. Like, we actually killed it pretty fast. I hope someone would actually res me before we... Oh nice, not bad, I actually got a chest. And then this is where I'm gonna go towards another instance. So I guess I can actually queue right away for a Bastion flight, so hopefully that'll be good. But I think I already have the same item, so that was kind of a waste in a bit. In a sense, that was actually a waste, but it's okay, I was able to complete it. So that concludes the videos for Destructor's Rise, so I'll see you guys next time. Thanks.